sprinting ahead speed with Solinco Hyper G.
Look at here.